And there between the oxen and the sheep, the blessed Son of God lay fast asleep. And in this tiny babe we now behold the promise of the prophets long foretold.
Oh,